Surya Bonalia remains to be seen whether she will advance her cause at all. Now on the ice, the sensation of the recent European Championships from Russia. This is Irina Slutskaya. Skating to a medley of American show tunes.
Triple Lutz.
Oh! You know, I've seen her in other internationals this year, and she was just right on that jump. But there, big problems could be the nerves of being at a World Championships. Getting it right back. There's some composure for you.
At age 17. World Junior Champion. Hardly former, she is in fact the reigning World Junior Champion. Imagine that.
Triple flip. Funny, I heard a story that she ran into Tara Lipinski from the United States in the elevator, a 13-year-old, and said, "You are not supposed to be here." And Tara Lipinski said, "Oh, yes, I am." So the competitive nature starts at an early age.
A little bit
on the triple Lutz. She's usually pretty straight on the jumps. I think she's thrown off a little with the nerves here. And she gets it back right there. Beautiful triple loop.
Still very much the woman child. She lists her hobby as toys.
Reminds me of Elaine Zayat, when Elaine skated back in the early 80s, that bubbly young personality, but at the same time, incredibly focused.
The same routine that took her to the European Championship not too long ago. Remains to be seen how it will score for Irina Slutskaya of Russia. We'll be back after the break to see how she did. Stand by for more from Edmonton. The Wild West of Canada, Alberta Province. Bob Varsha, along with Peter Carruthers, Irina Slutskaya of Russia, views her scores.
Well, they're all very strong from 5-7 to 5-8 technical merit. However, she did not skate the way we have seen her earlier this season, but still not a bad performance. The presentation scores go from 5-6 to 5-8. So overall, very solid marks for this young lady, 17 years old.